Okay, you two, watch the fabricator. We'll take care of our new friends.
Throwing grenade!
Oscar, you and Kait carry the fabricator. Dell and I got point.
Okay, let's get one thing straight. When you came out, I was about to make my big play against Jin. So you really didn't save me, per se.
Yeah, Oscar, it's fascinating. Anyone see a way out of here?
What is that?
Oh shit! They're smashing through the wall!
Always get more. Good. Ammo.
Guys, we can get out this way.
Time to get the hell out of here.
You know what? I find myself agreeing with you more and more.
Greeting. We are authorized to use force.
Don't mind if I do.
Okay, that's all of them.
This raid was a bad idea. Feels like we just started a war.
You heard what Jin said. Whatever this is about, it's not raids. We need to get back. Talk to Reyna.
Yeah, because if there's one thing my mom loves talking about, it's the cog.
Stock it up.
Watch it, trackers. Hey, stop my gun.
I'm popping up the trackers.
I got him.
Come on, let's keep moving.
All the loyalty I ever had to the cogs has been punched out of me. Still, breaks my heart watching Jin rely on a bunch of glorified tin men.
You could always re-enlist. A couple of spots recently opened up in the officer corps.
No thanks. I'm more of a shoot than salute kind of guy.
Citizens, you are in an illegal area.
Four DR1, take him out!
Attacks acquired. Engaging targets. There is under fire.
And I found.
Definitely the way we came in, just a little further. God damn it! Now we got snipers!
Is Jim bored or something?
good to go. Eyes up. X is just ahead.
I hope none of Jin's boss found Chaz.
Don't you worry about Ugly. He can take care of himself.
Good. Ammo.
Congratulations! You managed to get the fabricator most of the way out of the settlement. Now what?
Excellent. Well, now we use that crane to lower us a path out of here. Easy.
Easy, huh? There are no controls. Only a DB can operate this thing.
Well, there's gotta be a way to lower it.
I gotta admit, Runaways, you did pretty good back there.
Pretty good?
Oh, so sorry. I meant magnificent. Oh, I've never seen such spectacular feats of combat.
All right. No need to be a dick about it.
Glad you're safe, Ugly. Your friend Jin? She's not the type to give up.
You're right about that.
Oscar, come on, we gotta go.
Sorry, Hotshot. I drive.
Fine. You drive.
Look, I need you watching our backs. You're a better shot than I am.
Huh. Really?
No. I'm just trying to make you feel better. Yeah!
Thank you. was just about to head to Settlement 5 myself.
We hit a few snags.
What happened?
The short version? The cog is on his way.
How long do we have? I'll greet our guest. First Minister.
Reyna, I'm here for my people. Stand aside.
You're out of your jurisdiction, First Minister.
So, here's what happens next. Anyone who resists Cog justice will be dealt with.
Like Settlement 2?
That's your choice.
You're forgetting one thing.
Oh? And what's that?
This isn't Settlement 2.
Okay. Good meeting.
Oh, it's not over. You two, grab the fabricator and follow me.
We need to secure the hall with the fabricator. Let's go. You! Make sure we have enough burn gel in the infirmary!
Excuse me, ma'am, but burn gel won't help. The DBs are armed with more than shock rifles now.
Wait. Jin's using lethal force? Oh, shit. Get everyone inside the meeting hall! Now! William! Evacuate the school. Make sure no little ones are left behind. Secure the power station.
Nice shot, kid. Reyna, the wall guns are ready.
Carmine, get back up there. How's our ammunition?
Everything we have is here.
Well, let's hope it's enough. Go on inside. The cog's almost here! Deploy the fabricator! Go and barricade the hall.
Hey, what's the count?
Everyone's here?
Except for Mackenzie and Eli.
They're fine. They're trading with the South Village. Lock it up.
Kait! Is the cog really coming to take us away?
Yeah, sweetie. They are. But you'll be safe in there. Promise.
All right, William, lock it up.
So? We're good here. Everyone's accounted for.
Your First Minister is fond of the grand gesture.
Yeah, she doesn't do subtle.
Well, neither do I. Defend this door, and let's show her exactly what happens when you attack outsiders.
Okay, get on that fabricator and build some defenses. sudden... There's a dropship!
Here we go!
Hey! Carmine took it out! See, Kait, I'm an excellent teacher. I taught him everything he knows. Oh, shit! Those DBs want to get at our people! They're gonna have to go through me!
Ready to roll!
We gotta keep the DBs away from the villagers! I found.
Oh man, I love that sound. There's a condor.
Cease and desist immediately. Assaulting. Unlawful citizens identified.
Jin actually went through with this.
It must have been something you said.
Oh, yeah. It had nothing to do with you chopping her head off.
One dead right!
the wall! Watch the left for more DBs!
Oh shit! Jen upgraded the Watchers too?
Hey! They have another way up! DB's back! Again!
You know it's gonna get worse. Everyone, fix what you can, replace what you can't. Fast!
You go ahead, young ones. I'll check the door.
You losing your edge?
Never! I got past the DB's at Settlement 5, didn't I? Not a scratch.
You were bleeding when you came back.
I cut myself. Shaving.
destroyed the archive!
I saw. We have backups.
Of the data, not the books. The ones that Dad salvaged after Jacinto.
You could steal that fabricator without provoking Jin.
Ma'am, were you listening? This has nothing to do with a fabricator.
Then what did you do?
Jin accused us of taking her people.
Yeah, whatever that means.
I told you, both of you, don't make me regret taking you in.
Mom, you know she's lying. Since when do we care what the cog thinks?
When it leads to war.
You three. Get the fabricator to the power station and install the inverter.
You realize Jin's coming back, right? We need to leave now.
Get the power back on.
Fine. Whatever you want.
You, when more cogs show up, sound the alarm.
Yes, ma'am.
Hey, you always said this day would come.
Which is why we stick to the plan.
Hey, man, can we speed this up? Raina's mad enough as it is.
Yeah, I know. It just keeps crapping out. This thing's been through a lot today.
Yeah, well, it can join the club.
It's almost done. Okay, JD, get on that switch. Okay, fire it up.
Look at you.
Guys?
Come on, admit it. You lost faith in me for a second.
Did you touch something?
What?
Something's out there. Come on. Mom? Mom!
Kait, listen. You need to hide, and then you need to run.
What are you doing?
Kait, you have to
run!
Guys, that sounded like there were dozens of them. Hundreds, like a swarm. The hell, man?
I have no idea where those things went.
Look, Jin can help us.
Jin is trying to kill us.
Kait, listen.
Hey, you're not gonna be happy about this, but I know who should see that crystal ship.
Jin has people that can handle this.
Look, you know as well as I do.
Del, no.
That he can help.
Who's Del talking about? Hey. Can he help or not?
Yeah, he can. The question is, will he?
He'd be home.
He's home. He's always home.
That house looks abandoned.
Because that's not where he lives. Follow me.
He gets like that sometimes. You're about to find out why.
Terrific.
Thought he was gonna fix the place up.
That was the plan. 15 years ago.
So... you grew up here?
I was born here. I grew up in boarding school.
Was it always like this?
No, it wasn't. I got a lot of happy memories of this place.
Wish I could say the same. Here. Huh. That's new.
Not that new.
Dad, we need your help.
I'm all done helping you.
Look, this time I'm not running from the cog.
Del, you win this too?
Waist deep.
You were supposed to keep him out of trouble.
Now, you know that's not possible.
I'd introduce myself, but you'll be leaving soon.
JD, show him.
Show me what?
Our village was attacked.
And my mother was taken.
Taken?
Along with all our friends.
Dad, you should look at this.
No, you look. I warned you not to join the cog. What did you do?
Dad.
I told you, don't go outsider. The cog will hunt you down. Again, what did you do?
Just shut up and look.
Guys?
Thought you said you weren't running from the cog.
Yeah, that wasn't completely accurate.
God damn it, James!
Lieutenant. Time to finish our earlier conversation.
Jin, listen, you have no idea what's actually happening here.
Oh, but I do. Sedition. Led by one James Dominic Fenix, the son of a famously disgruntled old gear. Speaking of which, Sergeant, how are you? Sorry about the door.
Don't sweat it. We were just leaving.
So we're clear, Sergeant. If you choose to aid these fugitives, I can't protect you.
Yeah, that sounds about right.
Son of a-
Shit!
All units, fire at will!
Main house, go!
Nice to see you still have a way with people, Marcus.
Just head for the back door! Shit! Guess we're dealing with this first.
Sniper,
I'm fine!
Jedi online.
I'll take that. Drop it down! Drag out!
Take it, these are Jin's new toys.
Yeah.
Unit relocating now.
Come on, follow me upstairs.
Wait, what's upstairs?
Multiple family heirlooms.
Commence detainment.
Got it! Dad, they're inside.
So let's clean house.
Target's engaged.
I got him!
God damn it! More of them!
Investigating potential containment targets.
Get over here!
Unit reloading.
You're blocking my shots!
More of them up here!
Out of ammo!
Cease and desist immediately. Target's engaged.
Let's shoot this.
Unlawful citizen spotted. Cease and desist. All hostile identified. Hostile contracts acquired.
Reload
initiated!
That'll help him!
Warning. Holy Valley system engaged. Hostile target spotted.
Watch it! Sniper!
Another!
We are authorized!
Come on. This way.
This.
Oh, now which damn book is it?
Yeah, now these are my kind of family heirloom.
Kept our armor.
I knew you'd be back. Probably with your ass on fire. Let me get that.
Kind of feels like I'm wearing a door.
Good. It's supposed to. Didn't get your name.
Kait.
Well, take good care of that armor, Kait.
It belonged to my mother.
Oh, what's that?
Just calling in a favor.
Speaking of favors, you probably want this back.
Thanks, Del. All right. Time to introduce the new cog to the old cog. And clear these bucket heads out of my house.